Now, we're expecting a great Christmas here in Korea with fine dust pollution affecting air quality in many parts of the country. In fact, a recent study shows that high levels of fine dust makes people more vulnerable to the flu this time around. Our Choi Jeong-yoon has more.
In the second week of December, for every 1,000 people who'd been to a hospital or clinic as an outpatient, 28.5 were suspected of having the flu. That was a 3.5-fold increase from a month earlier.
I had some phlegm in my throat. I started to cough and I had a high fever.
The increase in the number of flu cases is related to the recent bad air quality. According to a study by South Korean medical researchers, higher levels of fine dust causes the infection rate of 6 out of 7 respiratory-related viruses to rise. It has an especially strong effect on the influenza virus.
The infection rate of the influenza virus increased more than any other virus when there were high concentrations of fine dust for 2 or 3 weeks.
The researchers say fine dust makes it easier for the virus to penetrate the epithelial cells that cover the surface of the body. It also makes it harder for the body to fight infections.
With the same virus, you are more exposed to illness because fine dust weakens your immune system.
Experts say it is important to prevent infection by washing one's hands and body after going out when the fine dust levels are high. And because fine dust levels are expected to rise during the holiday season, they say it's also important to avoid crowded places where the virus spreads. Choi Jeong-yoon, Arirang News.